So here we have the high yielders being turned out on April 19th, 2013. And for the first time in memory, they're not going into the back pasture because there isn't enough grass in there, with it being a very cold March. So they're coming into hawthorn and they're just taking a little bit of coaxing. Let's see. Someone in the background there looking very confused. Why aren't we going in this field? Come on, girls, come on! There's obviously just too much grass on the side of that track. Say hello. The low yielders coming out on April the 19th, 2013. A full 4 weeks later than last year. Due to March being so cold and the grass not growing, it being so very wet before that. To see the freshly calf group at the far side of the field. Quick lap down on the bottom of the field. So, 8 minutes, and all fairly calm in the field.